Hi, Belle, honey. I just wanted to let you know that your cousin Jessie is going to come over in about 3 hours.
Okay, thanks, Mom.
Well, I guess I'll read and find out what this book is now.
Wow, it starts in 1812. That's over 200 years ago.
Dear Diary, my name is Carolyn Abbott, and my life starts rocky and smooth and rocky and smooth. Everything goes on how life just planned my life. Oh, how I love you, Garnet! Carolyn! 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 Mama? What happened? Papa got arrested, Carolyn! Why? He was on his ship. And, you know, it has an American flag. Yeah. And then the British came and arrested him. Oh, Mama! What are we gonna do? We'll just have to wait until the war is over, maybe. I can help him escape, maybe. You know, Mama, we can't actually do... We can't help Papa escape from jail. No, honey, for the last time, it's far too dangerous. Now, good night, Carolyn. Good night, Mama.
Meow! Meow!
Oh, look, Karish, I was reading. Well, I'll take a bath now, I guess.
Well, that book was really good. I can't wait to find out if she saves her dad. Maybe I'll just keep reading.
How about this tree, Carolyn? Okay, let's chop it down right now, honey.
No, we can't. Christmas will never be the same without Papa. Carolyn, wait!
Wow, I guess I fell asleep.
Honey, your father and I are going out to dinner. Your Aunt Tara and your cousin Jessie will be here in about an hour.
Okay, Mom. This diary reminds me of a story Mackenzie told me. Hey, Belle.
Ah! Who's there?
It is I, the ghost of Carolyn Abbott. I am here to get my notebook back. Where have you put it?
It's on my bed. You can have it.
Were you reading my diary?
I don't know. I just thought it was interesting. That must be Cousin Jessie and Aunt Tara.
Goodbye, Carolyn. Hey, where did she go?
Jessie, I have to tell you something.
What, Belle?
Well, I got in a fight with my friend Mackenzie. Because she told me a story that I didn't really believe. She said she found a diary from a long time ago, and then in the middle of the night, a ghost of the girl whose diary it was came to get it. And I didn't believe her, but then the same thing happened to me, just with a different diary. Right before you came, she came and took the diary from me.
Wow, that's really cool. I believe you.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm such a bad friend for not believing Mackenzie, though. Mackenzie?
Yes, this is Mackenzie.
It's Belle. You know how you were telling me about that diary thing? Well, I found one too. And you were right.
Wait, on your way home you found a diary and then you read it and a ghost came?
Yeah, she was from 200 years ago in 1812. And Mackenzie, I'm really sorry for not believing you.
It's okay, Belle. Bye.
Bye, Mackenzie.
Jessie, it's time to go. Okay, Mom. Bye, Belle.
Bye, Jessie.